गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर चिल्ड्रेन, अ वेरी वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू। लेट अस स्टार्ट टुडेज वीडियो क्लासेस, ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे विल नॉट लर्न अबाउट द सिलेबस, टुडे विल लर्न अबाउट हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन, व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इन द हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन एंड व्हाट वी डोंट हैव टू डू इन द हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन। चिल्ड्रेन, एज यू ऑल नो दैट और इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक कंप्राइजेस ऑफ टू पार्ट्स। द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज द कोर्स बुक, कोर्स बुक, एंड द सेकेंड पार्ट इज द प्रैक्टिस बुक। सो चिल्ड्रेन, ड्यूरिंग दिस हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन यू विल नॉट कंसिडर द प्रैक्टिस बुक, यू विल ओनली कंसिडर द कोर्स बुक। वी विल कंसिडर द प्रैक्टिस बुक आफ्टर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन। टिल देन you have to study only the course book, and in the course book what we have to study, that I want to say today. I want you all to know what we have to study. I want to give you some suggestions about the chapters. Okay children, we have completed till chapter, wait 1 minute, we have completed till chapter Grandmother's Fairies. I think we have completed till chapter Grandmother's Fairies. Am I right? So children, in this chapter Grandmother's Fairies, what we have done? We have done the question and answer. I think we have not done when did the fairies come to help grandmother, which what tell you that fairies did not come. We have done question number, let's try 1 on page number 43, okay? But we have not done, let's try 2. So children, you have to study only chapter 1 to 4 for your half yearly examinations. Is that clear? You have to study only from chapter 1 to 4 for your half yearly examination. And what are the things that you have to study? I have given here. First thing is that word meaning of chapter 1 to 4. Word meaning जितना है बेटा, हर story में आप देखना बेटा, एक word meaning होगा, उसको पढ़ना है। और वो word meaning कैसा है बेटा, देखिए यहाँ पे ऐसा है, see बेटा, the word meaning, see it is given in yellow background. Is that clear? So you have to study this word meaning. Is that clear? And after that, you have to study the multiple choice questions, true and false, fill in the blanks, whatever you see in your exercises. And then you have to study also the grammar portions also, children. You have to study the grammar portions also. Whatever grammar portions I have taught to you from the textbook, you have to study that also. Is that clear? And you have to study the name of the author and name of the poet also. Is that clear? किसी किसी story का बेटा author नाम भी लिखा होता है, किसी किसी poet poem का भी नाम लिखा होता है, उसको भी study करना बेटा। अगर जो आपके textbook में story में दिया गया हो तो पढ़िएगा, नहीं होगा तो कोई बात नहीं है बेटा। Is that clear? And the last thing is that you have to learn very short answer questions. I think children, you are clear what you have to learn and what you don't have to learn. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. And beta, one more thing, don't forget to subscribe my channel and write your views in the comment box. Is that clear? Clear children? Today I am telling you all to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe my channel for further notification. If you want some better videos related to your English education, English subject, so for that you subscribe my channel. Will you subscribe? Okay, I cannot hear yes or no, but you write in the comment box and subscribe my channel. Is that clear? Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.